This is a tutorial and walkthrough on how to use the Project Roadmap with Resource Utilization template in Coda. You'll see a definition of what a Project Roadmap with Resource Utilization is down here. It shows a high-level overview of a project's deliverables as well as the resources required to complete the project. To get started with this template, I'm going to click on Copy Doc on the top and copy it over to my account in Coda. And you'll get a brand new copy that you can have data saved to in Coda. So to start off, we're going to go over to assign work right here. And this is where you have a table view of everyone on your team, the given product feature or epic or story that you're working on at your team for your project. And then you have start date, end date, the role of this person, and also the effort here required for completing this specific feature. For effort, you can use this as hours, story points, whatever metric your project team uses. And if you want to replace one of these features, you can just start typing in here directly into this group field. Maybe I want to call this mobile app. Actually, let's already have a mobile app. Let's call this integration with Gmail. And I can start putting in dates and roles. I can maybe start deleting some things here I don't like. I can also maybe just delete entire features if I want. The important thing here is once I enter in all these efforts, you'll start to see on this chart below what your individual team members are working on and how much effort they're using against how much effort they are being utilized. So I can tell really quickly that Alden here is being utilized quite a bit, and maybe I might want to reduce his efforts on a few projects. Maybe change this to 100 and maybe give Erica some more effort, and you'll see this chart will change as well, and you can start seeing things getting a little bit more rebalanced here. So that's a quick way to see how much your team is being utilized. And if you move over to roadmap, since we have due dates on all the different features, I can see this, my project laid out in a Gantt chart. And if I click on the drop down here next to each feature, I can see more quickly the people that are working on that specific feature and when they are working on that feature. And if I click down even more, I can just kind of see what their job title is here. And if I click down here, I can see a breakdown of the entire project from beginning to end and seeing where my people are being allocated to that project. And that is how you can utilize this Project Roadmap with Resource Utilization template.